Lovely YouTube, Luke here again, and next gameplay here for World Championship 2008. Right, so now it's time to face off against the Guardian. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, but we'll afterwards. Someone's mowing outside. Alright, ready to continue. There's no more noise. There we go. Chains. Let's go, Drainville. Beep, beep, beep. knee surgery. No, wait, is that, or is that the Earth Charmer? It's a familiar possessed, yep. Ah, I should have done the first one. It's this! That was Weed Out. No, I think Weed Out, yep. Have any level 3 monsters, so that's another familiar possess, so I can just skip my name. And take it to you. See you later. There, they're both gone. Charmer has no quarter monster. Pretty simple. Rest in a minute. drink. So move out of here, that's where I want to move. Yep, that's just from those three. Okay, back we go. Survivor, huh? Macrocosmos, yes. Cyber Dragon. Okay, I'll get rid of that. That was just the Dust Tornado. Okay, Banisher of Radiance. Oops. Spell cancel, it's only 1800. That should be the end of this duel. Momonga. Up to two. If they're both in the deck. Which they are. Shining Angel. Silent Swordsman. Oh, so he's going for a Silent Victory. Okay then. That's the Momonga. Oh, shrink card, okay. They just go back into his deck. Okay, let's see what he's gonna get back. Look, I've got a Pikaru, he's there now. Right, I just took a look at some of those packs. I just got a couple of new cards. Changed the deck around a little bit. Now she's up here. us around. Nope, let's speak with her. Cute monster, okay. There we go, decoy dragon, that looks pretty good. How about that? There she goes. Look at that. There she is. Burn, okay then. Well, yes, that's what her card does anyway. Okay, I just stopped again because there was this helicopter hovering above me. That's why I haven't said anything during this duel. It's obviously the first thing that set the tremendous fire. That was, I don't know. Right, so I go like this. It's hovering over for a while. I don't know what it was doing, but it's gone now. Pretty close too, it's like. Okay, she gave me her card. Yeah. Okay, so in order to make her reappear, you just duel, so maybe one, two, or three duels. It just depends on the random number when she appears again. after you give her the card that she likes. Ebon appears again. Then after beating her 5 times, you get this stone tablet to appear. To break it, you need to summon that monster. I can't do that yet. Can't do monster Master of Oz for quite a while. I won't worry about that. I'll just do all the stone tablets in one video when I'm able to. But let's go ahead. Yes, so who knows exactly the exact number you need. No, like 5 or 10 or something. So we just give her something. And that unlocks her. Let's, I better save first. So I've done a hell of a lot of grinding. beating everyone 5 times anyway. All the spirits, every spirit 5 times will unlock a pack. So let's get out of here. And also beating everyone 5 times unlocks duelist to duel against. I'll just show you. There she is, she's unlocked now. Get her by beating Karam like 5 times. Cyrus unlocks her there also. So, well, that's it now for World 1. I'll just do all those stone tablets in one whole video for every world at one point. So, till next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.